let's make potato roll. First we need two small potatoes. A baking tray, add parchment paper, and cover with Parmigiano Reggiano. Cut potatoes into slices 3 mm thick, and fill the tray with potatoes. Add more Parmigiano Reggiano and bake 30 minutes at 350 degrees. In a medium heat pan, add olive oil and onion, cook for 5 minutes. Add beef and cook until brown, then add tomatoes and parsley. Paprika, pepper, rosemary salt cozzano, combine and remove from heat. In a separate pan, add olive oil and spinach, salt and garlic. Cook few minutes and mix with ricotta cheese. And assemble. Ricotta layer, beef layer, and mozzarella cheese. Make a roll and bake 25 minutes at 350 degrees. Sprinkle with fresh parsley and enjoy. Try it once and you will keep making it. And we're down, we go.
Albert, my favorite dish lately was the Wagyu steak. Can you see that dent right there? I gave it a knee, man. It was incredible, buddy.
I'm as calm as we all go down. Yeah, but for the folk who mind, do you...
Let's make lasagna. Saute onion and garlic for 3 minutes. Add ground beef and cook until brown. Stir in crushed tomatoes, tomato paste and tomato sauce. Add basil, Italian seasoning, fennel, sugar, salt and pepper. Parsley, water and cook 1.5 hours. I forgot to buy lasagna sheets, so let's make it. Make a dough with eggs and flour. Let it rest for 30 minutes. Cut it into 8 pieces and make them thin. Cook in boiling water for 5-6 minutes. Mix ricotta with parsley, egg, rosemary salt cozzano. Slice some mozzarella cheese and assemble. Meat. Pasta, ricotta, mozzarella, meat again, and Parmigiano Reggiano. Repeat the layers. I made 3 of them. Bake 25 minutes under foil and 25 without at 375 degrees. Try it once and we'll keep making. Let's make naan. Combine warm water, sugar, yeast, and let it rest for 10 minutes. Add flour, yogurt, salt, vegetable oil, and yeast mixture. And make a dough. Let it rest for 1 hour, cover it with towel. Cut dough into 8 pieces and make them thin. I will recommend to use cast iron skillet. Spread pan with olive oil and fry naan for about 1 minute each side. Separate pan, add clarified butter, recipe on my page, and chopped garlic. And cook about 30 seconds. Brush naan with garlic butter and top them with cilantro leaves. Butter chicken recipe next. Try it once and we will keep making it. Let's make saffron chicken. Cut onion and chicken into small stripes, as shown on video. Add pinch of salt, pepper, and juice from half of lemon. Mix and leave for 30 minutes in fridge. At that time, cut tomatoes and add basil, sumac, black pepper, salt, and olive oil, and mix. Grind some saffron and soak with hot water. Remove onions and add saffron and olive oil to chicken. Mix well. Roll the chicken strips and put them on skewers. In a medium heat pan, fry our chicken for about 5 minutes. Then do the same with tomatoes. And serve. Video how to make Persian style rice is on my YouTube channel, link in bio. Try it once and we will keep making it. Let's make Russian appetizer. For dry bread drinks, combine flour, egg, salt and water. Then make a dough and let it rest for 15 minutes. Then cut dough into 4 pieces and make rings as shown on video. Use water as glue. You should get something like that. In medium size pot, boil some water. Add sugar and boil rings for 1 minute after they float. On a baking tray, add parchment paper and flour. Place our rings and bake 25 minutes at 400 degrees. You can buy these rings in Russian stores. Soak them in milk for 30 minutes. For filling I used ground beef, parsley, dill, pepper, salt, and onion. Make a small balls and put in the middle of ring. Then combine some cheese and mayo and place on top. And bake 25 minutes at 350 degrees. After you will try this appetizer, you will start speaking Russian immediately. Try it once and you will keep making it. Let's make chicken pot pie. In mixing bowl, combine butter, garlic powder, onion powder, paprika, black pepper, rosemary salt cozzano, cover chicken with our mixture, and bake 1 hour 20 minutes at 400 degrees. In mixing bowl, add flour, salt, sugar, cold butter, and iced cold water. Make 2 balls and put in fridge for 1 hour. Corn, peas, and carrots boil for 15 minutes. Cooked chicken, cut and add to the veggies. It just looks hard. In a large pot, add butter and saute onion, celery and garlic for a few minutes. Then add flour, salt, pepper and nutmeg. Mix and pour milk and broth. Cook until thick, then remove from heat and mix with chicken. Roll out half of the dough into the pie plate and add filling in there. Roll the remaining pie crust over the top. Brush with a gouache, cut slits in the top and bake 30 minutes at 425 degrees. Don't forget to baste your chicken every 20 minutes. I told you that's not hard. Try it once and we'll keep making it. Let's make Chicago style pizza.
Combine sugar, yeast and warm water and leave it for 15 minutes. In a mixing bowl add salt, flour, cornmeal and a pinch of citric acid. Then combine with the yeast mixture, add olive oil and make a dough. Let it rest for 1 hour. Fry Italian meatballs until crispy and golden brown. Add tomato sauce, water, some seasoning and cook for 10 minutes. Spread your dough over buttered cake pan and assemble mozzarella, meatballs, some pepperoni, canned tomatoes and parmigiano reggiano. Bake for 25 minutes at 450 and then let it rest for 5 minutes.
Try it once and you will keep making it. Let's make sushi. Wash the rice until water is clear, then drain for 10 minutes. Wait until it boils, then drop the heat and cook for 15 minutes under lid, then rest 10 minutes. Dissolve sugar and salt in rice vinegar. Add to the rice and mix gently, then let it cool. Put rice on top of nori. Then add cream cheese, chives, smoked salmon and fresh cucumber. And make a roll. Cover sushi mat with a plastic wrap. Add rice and nori. Chop some crab meat and make spicy mayo. Just combine mayo and sriracha. Mix and add to the nori. Add some avocado and make a roll. Cover one roll with tabica and place fresh salmon and tuna on top of second one. Serve and enjoy. Try it once and you will keep making it. Let's make spicy chicken burger. Cut chicken breast into 3 pieces and make marinade. Buttermilk, salt, black pepper, garlic powder and paprika. Marinate chicken for a few hours or overnight. For spicy crust, flour, cornstarch, salt, pepper, garlic and onion powders and cayenne pepper. Heat the oil until 350 degrees, then fry chicken about 5 minutes until 165 internal. Add butter and toast brioche bands until golden. For sauce, mix mayo with garlic powder, hot sauce and paprika. And assemble. Spread sauce over the buns, add pickles, chicken and enjoy. Try it once and you will keep making it. Let's make butter chicken. Cut chicken into small strips and prepare marinade. Combine yogurt, minced garlic, grated ginger, garam masala, chili powder, cumin, turmeric and salt. Mix and add chicken in there. Marinate for at least 1 hour or overnight. Medium heat pan, add olive oil and fry chicken until golden brown and set aside. Using the same pan, add clarified butter, onion, garlic, ginger and cook for a few minutes. Add coriander, garam masala and cumin. Mix and add crushed tomatoes. Chili powder, salt and cook for about 10 minutes. Scoop mixture into food processor, then blend, add 3 tablespoons of water and blend again. Bring sauce back to the same pan, add heavy cream, sugar and fenugreek leaves. Mix well, put our chicken in there and cook 10 more minutes with lid on. Serve with warm garlic naan or some rice. Try it once and we will keep making it. Let's make eggs benedict. Put hollandaise sauce. Using double boiling method, add yolks and tarragon vinegar. Whisk it well, slowly add melted butter. Combine and add salt, pepper and lemon juice. You have to get something like that. Time to make poached eggs. Add vinegar to boiling water, whisk and put egg in there. Do not salt water. Boil eggs for 3.5 minutes. And assemble toasted buns, ham, avocado from Mexico, eggs, and our sauce. Don't need to explain how delicious it. Try it once and we will keep making it.